In this video, I am going to show you the complete process of how to install Debian in the LXDE desktop. This desktop has quite good performance and aesthetically I find it nice, so it is the one I personally use. The first thing as soon as we have Termux and proot-distro will be to install Debian with the following command. After that we log in Debian and update the packages with the command that you see. Install the following packages to create a new user in Debian. We create a new user and enter its password. Add the user we just created to the sudoers file so that it has super user permissions. To do this, we open the sudoers file and add the following. We save and exit with the key combination Ctrl plus O and Ctrl plus X. We change to the user created to continue with the process. We check that we can run commands as superuser. Install the LXDE desktop and what is needed to run the VNC server. When it appears, we select the keyboard layout we want to use. Locate the package that will allow us to launch LXDE and launch the VNC server. When it asks for it, we will introduce the password for the VNC session. Next, we open the Real VNC Viewer application and add a new connection. We will introduce the data that we have left when executing the VNC server command. It is important to set the image quality to high to avoid graphic errors. We introduce the password of the VNC session and we will be connected to our Debian environment. As a curiosity, the lower menu has taken a little time to respond, but once loaded, it works perfectly.